Hi, I'm Shelly Levette with childcareland.com, and today we're going to continue with the transition series for cleaning up. In a previous video, I gave you some tips and ideas for making cleanup time easier, and today I want to continue with that. The first thing I want to show you is what I use. It's called the Super Cleanup Wand, and it's just a dowel that's painted and made a star, covered it with tin foil, and glued some sequins on. I'll show you. Get up a little bit closer for you. And what I do with this is I give the children a warning 10 minutes beforehand, 5 minutes beforehand, that it's going to be cleanup time. And then when it's the actual cleanup time, I say, all right, boys and girls, it's cleanup time. And I walk around the classroom and I gently tap each child on the shoulder and say, it's cleanup time, let's begin. It's cleanup time, let's begin. I move on to a different child. It's cleanup time, let's begin. And they follow it and they start to clean up. I like to use teaching props because I think it makes learning more engaging and more fun for the children. So you'll see a lot of props in my videos, but you don't have to make a star or even a wand. You can use something that works best for you, but the children really love the teaching wand. They know when I pull it out that it's time to clean up. And so they start in their minds to get ready and make that transition smoother. Another song that we sing for cleaning up, and the children sing with it, it's very simple to learn. It's to the tune of The Farmer and the Dell. It's, we're cleaning up our toys, we're cleaning up our toys. We've played a lot and had such fun. We're cleaning up our toys. And you can substitute anything you want for toys. It could be books, crayons, blocks, cars. We're cleaning up our cars. We're cleaning up our cars. We've played a lot and had such fun. We're cleaning up our cars. Again, these are ideas that will make transitions, which are the most difficult time of a child's day. It's the period between when they're going from one activity to another. It'll make it a little bit easier and a little more fun for them. For cleanup ideas for transitions, I'm Shelly Levette with childcareland.com, and thank you for watching.